So this is the steel top that's been used on this outdoor fireplace. So you can see the paint's broken, and of course the moisture's got underneath and it's lifting the paint. So that's pretty rough. So we might grind it or scrape it and then see how it comes up, and then we might use the Hammarite Rust Paint, which is quite thick and hides a lot of imperfections. That's going to be pretty bumpy once we get that paint off.